on a good night, it was the best place you could ever go to. I reckon it was the best club in the country.
It was the blueprint for the UK scene.
There are places on a global level that have imitated one way or another the Hacienda.
We all just sat there worrying about, because there was nobody in the club, and yet there were some fantastic bands.
The young Manchester bands like Roses and James.
The least favourite memories have got to be the violence.
This guy came back with a gun, and I remember just looking out of the front, and suddenly all the doormen scarpered, and that's Billy No Mates.
We shut the door really quickly and stood behind it shaking, you know.
The best bits were, God, you know, midnight to 2 o'clock, any night you were there off your rocker, in the DJ booth watching it. It was an incredible place.